Welcome. I am Sir Ray Ghoul. Today an unrelated video about a classic game, Legend of Zelda, Link's Awakening for Nintendo Game Boy. In the original cart, one could abuse a unique bug to warp across the screen. Using the correct sequence of warps, it is possible to obtain the last weapon of the game before the first. Let's start a fresh game. You can see the map and the square you occupy by pressing select. Each map screen scrolls across to the next, with Link obviously swapping over to the other side each time. When you press select correctly when crossing the screen border, the screen warp occurs. We have effectively bypassed any obstacles to arrive across the screen. And again, let's continue to the beach. We will attempt to screen warp down into the ocean, and it will loop us around to the top on the mountain range above level 8. The in-game fast travel warp protects us from the fall. You can see we have looped to the top of the world map. Now inside level 8, we are one jump away from the mini boss. And above is the level 8 treasure, which will require one more warp to retrieve. We can gather further spoils by entering the caves between the walls of the dungeon map. This often cloned space hold room contains the power bracelet. And again. Most excellent. Traveling to the right, we loop back to the left side of level 8, but, as I am stuck, pressing A, B, select and start will allow me to save and quit, starting back at the entrance of level 8. It is possible, from this position and using a sequence of warps, to obtain the final instrument without fighting the boss. For this video, however, let's focus on returning back to the start of the game. we can get the level 1 key. The Raccoon. A minor NPC who typically tricks the player by screen warping us into another region of the forest. Yet through the utilization of our own warp powers, we have bypassed his challenge altogether, traveled to the far end of the world for forbidden treasures and back, as masters of the warp. Excuse me. Let's continue further down and out of the forest. Knowing the simple path through the ocean and sky, through the caves and past the boss, along with the raccoon's taunt, and the very nature of the dream in which Link is merely a visitor, it's hard to say the warp bug was not intentional. Save and quit from an accessible location to reset your starting location closer to home. Now we have the magic rod, starting rupees, the level 2 bracelet, and the key to level 1. Good luck, warp riders, on your new journey, as Link awakens.